Hi there. Welcome to our course on deploying a Hadoop cluster. I'm Matt Leonard. I'll be your instructor. These days, companies collect massive amounts of data, hundreds and thousands of terabytes. Analyzing terabytes of data on one computer is practically impossible. One simple analysis job can take hours. A different approach is to spread the data over a cluster of computers and analyze it in parallel with Hadoop and MapReduce. In this first lesson, you'll deploy a simple Hadoop cluster. You wouldn't actually use this cluster in a real production setting, but it'll help you understand the Hadoop architecture. In later lessons, you'll use automated methods to deploy larger clusters like you'd use in production. To complete this course, you'll need a basic understanding of Hadoop and HDFS and be able to write MapReduce programs. If you don't know about these, take our excellent Intro to Hadoop course, then return here. Also, you'll need to use shell commands such as SSH and know a terminal editor such as Vim or Nano. You can learn about these in our command line course. Okay, let's get started.